Hey everyone, this is Frank Visits, and today I am visiting Crystal Cove State Park and Beach in Newport Beach, California. One of the first spatulas ever used. This was a dinosaur spatula. This here is one of the early caveman sponges. This used to be a real life ocean sponge, but it dried up over time. Now it's hardened and fossilized. This is a real life fossil. Great penetration holes. This was a body sponge and a kitchen sponge and a cleaning floor sponge. You know, clean your cave. And they used it for paint as well. They used to dab it in the paint and then they paint the cave paintings. If you ever get hungry, these are some high quality ocean beef sticks. It's an ancient fork used by the Aztecs. I'm scared for this day to buy Crocs because everybody I know who ends up wearing Crocs won't take them off because they say they're ridiculously comfortable. So I refuse to try a pair. Catch me wearing Crocs. Never. Fuck that. This is hair from the local home's drains. There is a local celebrity. You may know him from the Finding Nemo series, the ones that say mine. About to sell this shit to TMZ. Oh, these are some natural fruit gushers. These are footprints of the ancient Mayans. This is where the Little Mermaid got her start. It was a true life story.
Ow.
Wildlife. Ooh, this giant ass bird. So if you guys are a fan of SpongeBob, the show, and you want to find the real life characters, they're in these tide pools. This is a dinosaur loofah. This is a long mouth kickaboo. These kickaboos are actually originally from South Africa, but they fly here during mating season. There's his mating call. Their backpacks are rumored to still have old peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Inside these waves lies some of the deadliest fish. Three-nosed marlin actually is native to Crystal Cove. With three noses, you'd think he would smell amazing, but actually, the noses aren't used for smell. They're just used strictly for defense. I actually beat Usain Bolt in a race once, but I was in a car. Ooh, natural hot tub. It's not very deep. You still want to say, yo, I got a jacuzzi. Sick jacuzzi view, sick jacuzzi view. Disregard what I said earlier, this is definitely sewer water, but it makes for a beautiful sewer water waterfall. It's one of the few sewer water waterfalls in North America. It's pretty legit. Abstract art. We're gonna see a real life haunted area. If you see a ghost, please do not panic. I am an experienced ghost hunter. I was in season 3, 4, and 5. I was the guy who made all the noises and said, ghost! These are veggie chips. This is a fossilized ostrich egg. I've had an ancient ostrich egg once in my life. And it was to die for. You throw like some hot sauce and Tabasco on that shit. It's amazing. Oh, this one's moldy. Never mind. There's a UFO cloud. That's a different kind of form of UFO cloud. Oh, this is cute. Predator from Alien vs. Predator. Bob Ross would paint this in like 2 seconds. These holes here house eels. You know, from like the Little Mermaid. They pop out and then they start like singing a catchy ass tune. I'm showing you guys a Neanderthal cave. This is actually a haunted cave as well and used in the films Leprechaun in the Hood, Cave 1 and Cave 2. This is where the children Neanderthals used to stay. They had their little TV set there, maybe some posters. And this used to be their toilet, so they would just piss and shit. It would just come flying down here. The kitchen stove would be right here. This is the master bedroom. You know, this is where the magic happened. This was actually supposed to be used in the original Rocky film when he ran up the steps, that iconic scene. One of the famous Crystal Cove walkway path tunnels. If you guys are fans of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, this used to be one of their pop-out spots. His name is Uggo. Once again, taking the views. Follow me at Frank's Trail Life. Thank you for watching. Peace, love you.